Aurora police are looking for a man who attacked and kidnapped a woman. It happened Friday night near Shawnee Street and East 42nd Avenue near Green Valley Ranch. Investigators say he forced the woman into a Dodge Charger before driving away. It's hard to see in this image here, but if you recognize this vehicle or have any information, you can call Crime Stoppers with an anonymous tip.